You know what? I'll go into Picture City, and I think this'll be getting quite dickish. And for that, I might actually need to do quite some stuff. Maybe I do this off stream, or I could make it on stream though. Also what? It's just a back. Wait a second, they have been implemented into the level. What the fuck? For fuck's sake! Are you for real? Because it normally starts like this. Not like this. Was there supposed to be a song over here? Ah! For fuck's sake. For fuck's sake! Starting already! I thought there was something else over there. Wait a second. What has appeared over there? Oh, for fuck's sake. Ah, just a way for me to return, actually. It's only for this. It's okay, I can do it like this then. Okay, wasn't there actually some sort of music in here? Maybe it's not in here. I thought it went all the way. What was that? Bullshit, that's what it is. It's like, where the fuck am I? I'm still at the beginning. I would still like to have... Can I think I would still be able to go below. I think it only meant for speed and not for strength, but I'm not so sure about that. Because golden fists mean strength. Sake. I try on bypassing a lot of bullshit, but nah, that's apparently not the case in here. Okay, this time I'm not messing up. Also, before the save over here. Of course, it's on the other side. Yeah. boss says something. Of course. And anything else? There has to be something because whatever. I think I missed one thing. I think I bypassed it completely. There's the song. There's something down there. But I need to be tiny for this. Don't know where do I get that then. There it is! You get fisted, boy! Okay, that's only... Of course, this can't be the second one, because, yeah. I messed up before already, so... Oh, for fuck's sake. At least I get alive! Something on the left because there has to be something on top because of course. Azora! There's something down there and down here and up here maybe? That's the other way around. This song! There are two songs in here for this level? Yeah! Also at the start of this, the one I actually like. Oh, it begins. Why though? What? I think I needed to do something. But I am not done with everything around here because I need them to be gone. I think I either messed something up. There we go. For fuck's sake. So why would I need to do this though? That's the reason. Yeah. Wait. Oh, for fuck's sake. Seriously? Was that in the original as well? Because I never did this. I still need to do this though. There has to be something for me to do to go to the left, because... Yeah, of course. Okay, how it goes until this point, so... Ah! Don't need to do this though, but maybe this. There we go. I think it's one of the cages I actually never got. Ah! Okay. This time it's just this one song. Wait a second, wasn't there something down here? For fuck's sake! I think I need to do something either way to get up here. I think I need to be... I'm not so sure if I can get big in here. Yeah, I can't. But I need boosts. Not those kinds. Even if, can I just do it from here? Not really? Yeah. Seriously. I need to do something like this in a combo to maybe get to that point. Oh, sucks. So for fuck's sake, I wanted to say again, but... I'm not bothering. Fuck's sake, I don't care about this. I don't care. Why is it at the first one even? There's nothing down below, but... Okay, I was able to do stuff like this. But I didn't have the reach to do so. I don't think I ever reached this one as well. Don't know. I'm pretty much unsure about all of this, so yeah. I have an idea on what to do. For fuck's sake. That I can do. I never knew that I could just go underneath them. For fuck's sake. Wait a second. I still need this to get up there. For fuck's sake. I broke it again. I can't even go up there, so... I might have to do this then. Not so sure if I actually got everything, so... Welcome to the show, everyone! Today's play is called the Raygold. Rayman Gold? Wait, what? Can our clever crew defeat the greedy Abel Ray? What? Let the show begin! Azora! Do I need to do something with those? Not so sure. This. Okay. That's quite easy for now. Same bro! I think it's... She's here! I forgot about this one. Yeah, whatever. Sadly, there is no going back and forth between crawling. Okay, same thing as before. Yeah, it is the same thing. I don't even know if this was something I'm supposed to do. So. This is what I was supposed to do. I shouldn't have gone there. Whoops. And now the regular ones. Oh, for fuck's sake. Okay, for the last wave, I should stay in the middle. I mean, everything around here is basically easy mode, so... there's no one here! That's number one. I thought I could do 2 and 1, but nah. Okay, back to her again. For fuck's sake. Woohoo, woohoo. Ah, there we go. As I said before, middle. Ooh, ooh. It is useless, but still, I like her saying Yahoo! Whew. Almost missed that up, I think. What are you doing now? Ouch! Oh, for fuck's sake. It would have been something if I got hit by that. But it's only the mini boss. There are two ways to go now. Where the fuck do I... there was... wait a second. That should have been over there, but I think that didn't have... was it there? I really do not know where I need to go first or next. I'll say down below. For fuck's sake! Yeah, nope. This was unexpected, and I think this level has been added in here. Yeah, once I go in there, basically means I have everything. How am I supposed to deal with this? It's quite slow. I might need to do some major stuff in here. Oh, for fuck's sake. If I die because of that again. Oh, for fuck's sake! I don't even know if there's something to the left there. If it is, fuck off. Just especially if it's slippy like this. Oh, for fuck's sake. Go. It is still going up. Oh, for fuck's sake, I need to do all of this again! Fuck off! Not even bothering with this shit anymore! Oh, for fuck's sake! Just kill me! I mean, in terms of everything, I could check out what the game over does. For fuck's sake! Get over there! Now I am quicker? What the fuck? Okay, this time I just need to go upwards then. Oh, for fuck's sake! For fuck's sake! I'm getting loud over here already! Should be okay, but that still means I need to do stuff in terms of. I'm going to get game over here. Whose idea was this? Especially in Picture City. This area is already bullshit. Oh, for fuck's sake. Yeah, nope. I'm going to get in game over here. Zero should count. We'll see what happens after that. Oh, for fuck's sake! Hello? Wait a second. Even if... Yeah, nope. We'll see what the game over looks like in here. Well, like the original, but this time there's no... countdown until it's actually game over. And he's going all over. And I don't know how many continues I have. Especially how many lives. 10! Thanks for that, because I think the original gave me only 10. So for fuck's sake. Wait, what? You have to be fucking kidding me! What? When is it going to rise again? What? Oh, for fuck's sake! Something if I could. What? Ah, it's because of. Wait a second. Where's the ink? I almost want to say, where's the water? I would basically say it's not here for now. Basically, this is it with all of the ink, I think. I can go below. Except here. Got life back. Wait a second, how the fuck do I. Oh, for fuck's sake. It should reappear. Hello? Oh, for fuck's sake. Go. This counts. Okay. Wait, the end is here? Wait a second. Huh? Whatever. I think I missed a huge batch, but still. Ah. For fuck's sake. Wait, what? It's doing this kind of bullshit or what? I thought I couldn't make it underneath that, but apparently I can. Yeah, this should be okay. It would have been bullshit if it wouldn't. Wait, what? Of course, because I missed it. Jeez. I would say this is actually an entire bonus level in here because I don't remember a level being this bullshit. Yeah, fuck off. Wait, what? Wait, I know what I need to do now. Because, and that's still bullshit. And that's the reason I didn't got to... I don't even know... Was this even possible in the OG? I think it would be... seriously, how is this supposed to be possible? Oh, wait a second. Ooh. This is not how it's supposed to be done. No, seriously. Okay, it is done like this. For fuck's sake. I'm going to get in the game, game over again in here again. Basically, actually in continue. Don't know how many continues I actually have. I wasn't paying attention. I need to push it once because over here I don't have enough space to make it happen. How even? How? I don't think there is anything for me to do stuff with. Okay, this time I... I should run, not that. For fuck's sake! To do this. What's down there? You have to be fucking kidding me. I need to do this in this one. You have to be kidding. There, okay. Still, what a bullshit if I need to do the entire section in here. For fuck's sake! I keep on saying it because, yeah, this game makes me say it all the time. Goggle, goggle. Here we go. Oh, Not yet. At least I got you this time. Also, I didn't even do any of those last session. Are you kidding me? In terms of stuff over here? At least I can save. Wait! Something appeared, and I don't know if it's down below. Of course it's not. But what appeared? It has to be something up below. Because I... for fuck's sake! Was it that? Guys, I say screw that. I'm waiting a little bit until this done. Oh, for fuck's sake. Wait, if I'm doing it like this though, I need to do this all over here. But since I don't have anything in that regard, get over here. There we go. Would have been something if I actually got this over here. So... I think I even need to go through here. Yeah, going through there is actually easier than up here. Because there I can shut it. Fuck it. Yeah! Please be done. Because it's not. Oh no! All hope is lost. The anti-toad stole my art kit. I'll never paint again. Okay, where is the art kit? Ah, it's over here. That was easy. Gasp! Is this really my... What was that? Whatever. Is this really my art kit? How can I ever repay you? Wait, I have an idea. The road ahead is full of obstacles, so let me give you a new power-up to help. Here, take this paint fist. You can use it to make temporary platforms on any paper wall. Now we have a rainbow fist. And it is temporary. It's basically... what was that Kirby game again? Saying, do I need to go up or do I need to? I don't fucking know. Oh, for fuck's sake. I'll check to the right. It seems to be like it's going to continue over there. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, for fuck's sake! I don't think I can go up there. And if I can, I need to go back to this here again. Also, and even if... Oh yeah, I need this then. And with that I can actually buy myself that power up. I have 1500. What is this? Paint you! Would have been something if I can paint enemies with this. I'm just saying, why would I need you? No, seriously, why would I need you? Don't say I need to do doubles just to get up, to get you up there. I have an idea. Not like this though. I said not like this though. Oh, for fuck's sake. I said not like this. Stay there. That's basically what I needed to do. New GTFO. There's something. There is the end. Okay. Basically means I need to go anywhere else first. Are you kidding me? There's something over there, or do I need to? I need to do this again. Wait a second, what is... Why is this area even here? In before there is something, but I can't get to it. Ah! What? Welcome to the show, everyone! Today's play is called The Battle of Trey! What the fuck? We are marching on the gates of Trey, but one man stands before us. Let the show begin! Okay, this is completely new. Ah! Yeah. I need to attack her then. Is that that? Okay, I need to. If I need to do this like this, I might need to do it like this. Whew. Oh, for fuck's sake. Ah! Yeah, that was a little bit... Oh, for fuck's sake. For fuck's sake! Oh, I hope once I get continue that I spawn right back here. Wait a second, where is it coming in? This time I know what I need to do, so... Oh, for fuck's sake. Fuck! I might die yet again. And I am also afraid of the next set. Ah, for fuck's sake. Might not be able to do this. Nope. What is your hitbox? You're not Vicarious Visions? Stay there. What? Where are you going, Raymond? For fuck's sake, I'm still here. Nope. Yes! Fuck off! I make this off stream! Almost wanted to say off screen. It's both actually. So, yeah, I can go to the shop and get to. Shut the fuck up! Also, wait a second. I don't need that though. I have this already, but I would like to have this, please. Pretty much that's it for now, so on to the regular programming. Akbarbit162 back again, this time with a little bit over here, which is... whatever. Once we fall, we are able to get to that box that we saw from over there. This time I have enough to just go over. And there we go. I'll be back once I get to the boss. Just fuck off. We'll see if it's actually over there. No? How the fuck do I get up here then? You have to be kidding? I thought it was something else. Oh, for fuck's sake! That's bullshit! Seriously! Yeah, apparently I'm back to the boss. Shut the fuck up! I know what's going on! And it takes quite a while until I am... Yeah. I thought it was something else, but now it was this. Okay. There's more fire. But this time I have more lives, so I have more tries. Should leave it over here. One more! What is this? That's what I need to do. What? Okay! This? At least I beat it. It's still off stream, but whatever. I lost quite an amount of lives, and it's not with those sections. And of course, I got the achievement here first. Whoops. Whatever. I hope I don't need to go to the left, because... Ah, for fuck's sake! It's already starting! No! Wait, what? Discounted? Wait, what? For fuck's sake! Oh, I hate this. And I think I need to do this just to get what is over there, because yeah, whatever I... for fuck's sake! Almost. It counted? Maybe the invent is right there. Wait a second. What? was like this in the OG, so what's up there then? One hope for the game is that this song calms me at least a little bit. Oh no, it's this bullshit. So what the fuck was that bullshit? There's something down there? And for that I need to go somewhere different. Wait, this is the way to go actually? Yeah, I need to be small for this section. So where do I get the smallness? Even before I get stuck down here, what the fuck? I can't get down, I can't get stuck, okay. Oh, for fuck's sake. I saw that! Sheesh! Mr. Bullshit has appeared actually! That's it, for fuck's sake! Ah! It's the second one! You're lying! That is actually the third one! I shouldn't go through here because there we go. Thought I could go through this. Apparently, no. Fuck off! I almost got hit by you! There's something down there. I hear stuff! Come on! A little bit! I keep on being jumped so far. I would like to get that life over there. Sheesh. There's that bullshit as well. So I keep on thinking that this song plays off a little bit too early. Basically meaning that it should have continued a little bit. Oh god damn it, if I miss this. It's pretty much a free death. Wait, going. I can do it! I did it! Nice! Ah! One more. Come on! What? For fuck's sake! I should have been able to. Come on. Not like this. Can I get that fist with my fist? I'd say maybe. Could be. No, I did it anyway, but I couldn't test it. Fuck. All that. For fuck's sake. I think this was... there is something down there, I know it. I don't need any of... If there's any life for me to get over there, I don't need lives. I need to... Can I even... Ah! That's the end already. I can't go back, so yeah, fuck it. Like to continue, please. This is- oh no, it's this again. And this one has the gimmick that we need to fly, and it's bouncy. Ah! Wait, what? Okay, at least got two lives in terms of stuff over here. Wait a second. I can only go there once I'm small. Wait a second. Huh? Oh, for fuck's sake, come on. Bam. Anything? No, there's nothing down there, so going down and it returns again. At least not for long. Ooh! Ooh! Pencils! Evil pencils! Can go between? There's that section, which I need to do that one thing, and I think I never did that. Because I didn't- I think I never bothered with that? I don't think it was down below here. Nah, it's over there though. Is it this counted to make it go over there? Seriously? Okay. Okay, now going down here. Clouds! It would have been something if there was a timed one. That would have been something. A super bonus level where everything is basically timed. I mean... present again! And I don't think that I even got most of them in here, so... Ah! Going back... Going up, and up, and up. Now back to returning. It should be fine-ish. Should I continue just while being small? You know what? Ah! Pretty much I am slower currently! Should actually try to be small. Ah! Thing it's not actually it. There has to be something down there. Nope. Before it's down there. Nope. It would have been something. Or for me to just get. There's nothing. Okay, I actually need to be big to activate the checkpoint. It would have been something if we get a mini checkpoint. That would have been the idea for an update. I don't think the developer is watching either way. And if... At least I can say you did a great job in making it a little bit easier than the original. Making it a little bit easier. Only a little bit. Ah! That's this bullshit. I don't know if this was like this in the original. I don't think so. Ah, for fuck's sake. For fuck's sake. Yeah, this section is awful. The next one is even worse. For fuck's sake. Because of this, for fuck's sake. So, even if, wait, I thought I saw something pop up at the top left somewhere, but I'm not so sure. So. Wait a second, if I remember correctly. Wasn't there something that... Was it even this level? Nah, it was... It wasn't there, but it was for... Yeah, fuck it, fuck it, fuck it, fuck it, fuck it. I am out. Yeah! Quite dickish. Oh no, it gets worse. This one. Oh yeah, I don't even have it anymore. And there's stuff down below. We can see it currently. Also, I don't know if there has been an update further than 114. Was that an answer to what I say? No. So whatever. Also, where the fuck should I go to? Oh, for fuck's sake, it's something like this again. I can't do it like this, though. I have to go down like this, I think. That's that. Wait a second. What's... Ooh! Wait! I even need to do this. Okay. I see where the sound effects are. There's something up there. Oh, this bullshit. I don't even need that. Whoops. Nah, I even need... Nah. I need the other one to go... Fuck off. For fuck's sake. For fuck's sake. Fuck off. Don't know what to do over here, so and lost. Wait a second, what's up here? Even if for fuck's sake. Fuck off. Wait, what? Seriously? Oh, do I... what? If I knew, would have gone there, but nah. For fuck's sake. What? Okay. Get me here. Do I just need to... For fuck's sake. Fuck it. Wow, I get further. It's one of those. Wait a second. Wait, what? I still got to this? But I didn't finish it completely. Well, I can go... I can still go there. Riding the rainbow. Still. Nah. This form I'm unable to. I was just checking if there was anything. Because that would have been dickish! As well as that. So many needles! Oh, for fuck's sake. Nice rubber drone. throne, not throne, jeez. Mixing languages. Ah, this time I got you. For fuck's sake. What? Yeah! Okay. This time I got everything. Nice. Oh shit. Stuff is getting real. And for that I am buying myself some lives. Shush. But in terms of everything else, I can't buy anything else, and I don't know if any of those skins give me something. They are just skins, so the answer would be no. They don't give me special abilities or something, like it would have been in Spider-Man 1 on the PS1. I don't know if there were other games it was ported to, or if the PlayStation 1 was also a port. Also, why would I need to do this though? Why? I still don't know why I would need to do this. Seriously? How would I even be able to go up here? What do I need to do? Wait. This has been in the original? I would say the lonely things basically give us the tell. Look, there's something over here. Please go there and check it out. That's why it's over there then. To make myself big again. For fuck's sake. Yeah, I knew this was going to happen. Especially if it's this clutch everywhere. Wait a second, is there something up there or is there something down there? I guess it might be both? More jumpings! Stuff is going on in here and I don't remember what's in here. Oh, this worked. This worked. Wait a second. In before, this is the way I need to go. The place I need to be currently. Before I'm doing all of this backwards. It could be. Seems like it, so I'm going to return for now. Because I would like to get stuff from anywhere else, because I don't want to miss anything. Because Picture City is cruel. And I lost quite a few lives already. A few. joke. I made it over there. Has to be down there. I got a life over here. What? So what was the other thing for then? Still, it was good for me to come here. Not literally, but still. Oh, would have been dead. Whatever. On with the usual, with the actual, I would say, the actual route. I keep on using the right mode first. Ah, my eye is itching. What the fuck? Is it up here? I mean, up here there's something. There's apparently something down here. Hello? Don't play basketball with yourself. I think that was the one I saw back then. What the fuck? Okay. Oh, for fuck's sake. That's why! It basically means, yeah, you can try again down here. So you don't need to redo as much. Or lose a life on purpose. Looks like there could have been something down there, but nah, it's apparently it was too fast, apparently. Quick, fuckers! Wait, what? I went the right way? Only four golden fists, what the f- Thought so. And that as well? They expecting me to die a whole lot or what? I am big again. Ah! Thanks. Ah! There's something down here, apparently. For fuck's sake! I was too fast, yet again. Wait a second, where the fuck? Nah, I'm down here, though. For fuck's sake. At least I'm not losing that much. Still okay. Oh, still made it. Whoa, at least thanks for that. All the ambushes, what the fuck? There is a, what? Okay. And there's something, let me guess, the end is down there. So... could have gotten me alive or alive. But apparently I got alive either way. There's the ending. So yeah, whatever. Wait a second. Oof. Fuck's sake! For fuck's sake! It begins! Now I get stuff like this. So wait a second. I didn't replenish all the way, so... if I already had some of the power-up power... even though it's not full, I only get the regular one, not the full one. A developer update is needed for this, because that should be a bug. Oh shit, already? There's nothing over there to the left, so I need to... seems to be okay. So stuff seems to have been changed around here. There's nothing down there. Fuck's sake. What? I have a chance! That's what all this is for, apparently. For fuck's sake. Woo! I made that, apparently. And there is a cage as well. Don't know if there's anything for me to... No. Maybe? Fuck's sake. Who or what? For fuck's sake. Yeah. Hello? Hello! It's actually something! Except this bullshit. Fuck off! It's going back. Okay. I thought I needed to do a little bit more than just that. But wait a second. Okay. For fuck's sake. It's not a picture. Okay, there's nothing. What? Every time it's mostly because this is apparently the hardest level in the game. I was thinking about something in here, because here we don't have the helicopter ability. That's a nice way on making some stuff disappear or appear. But I still don't know if I am actually having everything. Part one done. Wait. Do I need to do something in particular? Because I'm not seeing anything. Am I seeing nothing or what? Hello? Should something appear? Ah, for fuck's sake. It was too quick. Sheesh. Wait, what? All stuff appears? Oh, for fuck's sake! Wait. Is something to the left? Oh, for fuck's sake! Seriously! All of the surprise bullshit. Part two is now here. Whoops. Ah, for fuck's sake. At least I can make all of this here. Another one! For fuck's sake, get down here. There we go. do I need to do something up here? I think I need to go all the way through here just for something. Wait, I actually need to be here? If that's the case, I need to go back then. Seems to be like it. Because there were two ways for me to go anywhere, should I say. What's this for then? Wait. What is up then? It has to come back. What the fuck is on the right then? It has to be the thingy-majiggy. The present. The present has to be there. And that's the reason. Basically, continuing the end. And there it is. It has been the case for pretty much every other level. Mostly. Oh, for fuck's sake. What are we doing here? I want to be the guy or what? Of course. There has to be. Ah! For fuck's sake! Seriously, now I need to do all of this again. I mean, it's quite easy. And I think after this one, it's... I don't know. I don't think I have gotten everything yet, so... In terms of cages, I think I missed a little bit. I didn't check if I got everything. And I haven't checked if there's anything hidden in here. Whoops. Welcome to the show, everyone. Today's play is called Base Wars Episode 25, Attack of the Raelian. How original. A brave space mama must eliminate the disgusting Raelian before it conquers the whole galaxy. Nah, it's not the Raelian you should be taking out. It's still the same. It's the rabbits. The Raelian. Yeah, let the show begin. And now to the boss battle. I actually like as a child, should I say. Not both should be. What is this? Already doing all of this already? The first part is easy. Whoops! Forgot about this! The pressure cooker! First one is easy. This one was in the middle. Third one, be in the middle. The same in the middle. Basically where I am, I think. I should have stayed here. Oh, it's this! What? That's certainly different. I don't remember it being like this. Ah! What the fuck was that? That was new, what the fuck? And of course I got myself killed over there. Don't bury them, Gray Man. Second in a row. Ah! Forgot about this! Maybe just stay here? It's literally a buff. Whew. Yeah, yeah. Next one are most of the sites. Stay in the middle. Fuck's sake! What now? Ah, this again. Oh, I forgot about this, whoops. This again. Just in case. It's the easy one, come on. Okay, this is really easy. Okay, this one was actually pathetically easy. Except for the shooting my laser washing machine. Seriously, the original was fine. I even had so much fun that I purposefully screwed myself over just to battle it again. What the fuck is this? Extra casino? Wait a second, I think this is... Yeah, we are already done over here, but what is this? Welcome to the casino, pal. Why not try out the slot machine and gamble all away all your things? Should I even? I can maybe I mean, there are prizes in here, so there are special prizes you can win. Give it a shot. How much does it take? Won 5 tings. I don't know how many it takes. I should pay attention. 10, okay. But not next time. 5 things. Hey, one more skin. Nice. This is okay. And now I need the tokens. 10. Nice. Free turn. Thanks. Need 2 more of those. Oh, come on. What happens if there are 3 of those? And also, what happens on 3 tings? Nice. Nope. Ooh! Should I still? I'll make it to 100. Okay, 15. So, yeah, 2 more times. More again. 50 things. Things. Ah, for fuck's sake. Okay, nothing happens if those are 3s. Same thing, what the fuck? Would have been something if it would have been rigged. For fuck's sake. And 10 again. Again 10. Sheesh. 20. Okay, Raymond is better. Sheesh, can I please stop? Hey, keep on winning. Again 10. Wait, what? Ah, if they are there, we don't get anything, even if we get things. Okay, if I get nothing. If I get nothing, that would have been it. If I go below 100 or below above 200, I basically stop. Seriously? For fuck's sake. Same thing! Okay, yeah. And in terms of everything else, I don't even know where would have been shown then. So, that is basically it for... Wait a second. Nope. I don't. I could make it happen for next time, because I have an idea on what to do once I get through the Cave of Scorps. Because I am... not thinking that I'm actually able to go to the last world if they have the same requirements as the original. Basically have all the cages unlocked and stuff. Or maybe only have all of the presents. Maybe that's another way on getting through this. I haven't checked if that's also how to get through. like one of the GBA crash games where it is not needed to do a certain thing or to get all of the time trials, was it, to get to the true final boss, just having certain special crystals, the color crystals, which are almost like this one in parts of 4. And once we get everything of those, we can basically get to the... I think this is the case. I don't know if it is the case, but if it is, I basically go through all of the levels next session. Yeah, you know what? This is basically it for now. And yeah,